Internet.org is non-exclusive and it is free. It is free to users, it's free to content providers, and Facebook is not paying money to operators. It's open to all. The essential principles of net neutrality, as we understand it, is that it should prevent discrimination, but at the same time, we also believe universal connectivity is promoting access, and we think internet.org is consistent with both these principles.